Tyreek Hill in the backfield. They're going to put it in his hands. And he's able to slip his way close to a first.